have we become. The intentions were good. We were given technology powerful enough to free our minds. Clever enough to make us think different. Tools to work efficient, and keep loved ones close, and it worked. It opened our eyes, it changed the game. All of these wonderful inventions became a part of our everyday lives, during the weekend and at work, and we loved it. Behavior in schools, meetings, traffic, even in kids' rooms. Technology was meant to be at our service, but now it is putting us under attack.